Hallelujah. God can heal.
God can heal.
Oh, yeah. From your soul, yes, there is. He will. God, you promised me. So bow.
You will receive.
About it on tonight. We praise him on tonight because he didn't have to keep us. He didn't have to save us. He didn't have to do it, but he did. So on tonight, I give God glory once again, as I first stated, for you tuning in. God glory. 127 of the book of Psalms. And it reads, except the Lord, 27th book of Psalms. And in the foundation of America, the United States of America, was in God. Lord, as a true foundation, whether you the White House, my house, your house, you work in vain. Build a house. The workman worketh in vain. Glory to God. And if you don't have the strength, you won't have the power secure here, because we're together. We're in this house together. They all ran over to the brother's house that had the third brother, the third little pig. Allow the Lord. Foundation, don't forget about him. You still need him. So it says that watchman, your guard, your night watchman, your security system, or whatever it is, it's not going to build this building. But it's of it without the Lord is rotten at the foundation, and it may succeed in, because he told Joshua to be strong and of good courage, and he do not in everything include the Lord in your decision making, in your life, however you get paid, and you have not sought the Lord and things to do. Oh, I don't care who we are, where we come from, for God, because he sent his son down here and made his son. You don't have to be in some big cathedral. Glory to God. The word of God lets us know in another, the Lord build your house. Except the Lord live in your house, please God. So if you start out with Jesus, you got to have him as your foundation and your building. Start. If you once knew the Lord and you turn away, you can come back. I being you that is coming into your mind. Let your mind be transformed and renewed by his word. And once you receive him as your Lord and Savior, ask him to lead you to a Bible-based church. Not church that's teaching in and also in Christ Jesus. Ask him to come in us on tonight. I pray that you be able to come back on next Wednesday night to join us at 8 p.m. here at TMA radio station, where Pastor Nino Ackridge is the proprietor, an awesome man of God that is blessing God's people to get the word out. Get the word out about the Lord. Glory to God. So I thank God for that. Next Wednesday, the Lord said the same as I first stated. We will be back here at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central. Then on Monday through Thursday at 7 a.m., on our conference line, we have Bible study class. That's Monday through Thursday, 7 a.m. Central. I'm sorry, 7 a.m. Eastern, 6 a.m. Central. And the number is 508-924-3912. 508-924-3912. That's Monday through Thursday morning at 7 a.m. Then on Wednesday through Friday at noon, we have noonday prayer on that same conference line. Wednesday through Friday, noonday prayer. And then on Thursday night, we have a praise and worship service at 8 p.m. on that conference line. This Thursday night at 8 p.m. Glory to God, we have a praise and worship service. Then on Sundays at 1:30 Eastern, 12:30 Central, we have our Sunday afternoon worship service. Glory to God. And you're more than welcome to join us. We'll miss you if you're not there. So we praise God for you listening in tonight. I ask that God bless and keep you until we meet again. I thank God for Pastor Ackert and this time set aside.
We thank God for creating blessings of the Lord in your life. And we hope that something said, something heard, bless you in the bucket. And we want you to know we love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed. And until next time, we'll see you.